how to make hummingbird nectar.
Just bring 4 parts water with 1 part white granulated sugar to a boil. Let cool, and you've got a solution that's better than any store-bought nectar. Similar to bees, hummingbirds are a keystone species, meaning they pollinate a variety of plants and are vital in maintaining a healthy ecosystem. And since they can only survive 3 to 5 hours without food, this is an easy way to support your local hummingbirds, and you get to enjoy their beauty. So that's...